Lemieux getting it back to York. Little wrister deflected. Save made. Rebound. Hayes backhander. And the save made by Jonathan Quick, who's writing quite a story in the desert as well. Here's Provorov coming in. The shot and the save by Quick. And across off on the left wing. Takes it back. Hits it in a goal save. Sends Quick. Dig for the side of the net. It comes free, and the Golden Knights have it. And Jonathan Marchessault across in front. Shot save. Sandstrom. He robs Barbashev. First unit, at least the unit out right now, will include Tyson Forster, who gets that puck back to Tony D'Angelo. And now it's tipping with a blast. Tip save made. Rebound save. Digging away has missed the line, and then finally it's covered. Sandstrom will find Forster. Forster in some traffic. Will pop it up in the air, but didn't get it out of the zone. He'll stay after that puck, but the Golden Knights gain control. Moving around behind the Philadelphia net. And now step in front and score! What a goal for Pavel Dorofiev.
Pick up the goal. The loose puck right there. Battle won by the Vegas Golden Knights, and that somehow slips underneath the arm of Sandstrom. Dorofiev picks up the goal, the opening goal of this game. The Golden Knights, who have not been very present in the offensive zone, the early going, end up picking up the goal.
So in his seventh National Hockey League game. Now Barbashev. Little flip pass that is gathered by Eichel. The back end in the middle. Petrangelo off to Marchessault with a shot off the post. It didn't go. Ross trying to get in on the forecheck. He does on McNabb. Ties him up. McNabb gets it to Eichel though. Eichel stripped by Frost. Good strong play. Centers it out in front. The shot and the shoulder save by Quick on D'Angelo. Already has two NHL goals. Again, we talked about all the forwards out. Mark Stone, the top forward out, but then a whole bunch of depth forwards, and that's where 202 block shots. I mean, he's just blowing away the field. Braden McNabb is also in the top five. Here's Stevenson with a shot that goes high and wide of the Philadelphia net. A lot of chance to clear. He's going to dip back and try this side of the ice, but Eichel's waiting for it, and he keeps it in. Eichel to Marchessault. Across the shot. Theodore score! It got through Sandstrom. I don't know if it changed direction in front. It's a power play goal. And the Golden Knights take a 2-0 lead.
Right there. Lawton trying to lean into that. Eichel's there. He's got a great set of hands. Calmly moves that puck, and it's a snap pass leading to the shot with Barbashev providing the traffic in front. Theodore with the shot. And off the stick of Provorov. Not sure if it touched Barbashev after that or not.
That might. Petrangelo, nice move on Van Riemsdyk. Petrangelo in the slot shot. Blocked rebound shot. Save Sandstrom of Cotter. That was a good save in traffic by Sandstrom. As they move the puck in. Pass back into the slot for a shot that's blocked in front. Bounces free. Barbashev is there. Turns and fires. Save by Sandstrom. Farabee behind the net. Van Riemsdyk. And a little time, he'll bank it back out. Ristolainen sets the pass. Line Sanheim flips one, knocked down in front, loose puck, backhander, still whacking at it was Cates. Back out Sanheim, makes the move, holds on, and then deflects in, they score! Sanheim tries the pass, deflects off of a Golden Knight and in. Dirty but good, the Flyers will take it, it's 2-1.
Look at the smile on his face there, Travis Sanheim trying to make his team pass. Jonathan Quick has no chance, there's one. And there's the glove of Quick, and it's up and in. It's just off the stick. A head right there. Amadio also was reaching in to tap that puck. Right there. A little double doink.
Backhanding around behind the net. Back up this way, trying to get away from Sanheim, and does. Cotter to the backhand. Shot blocked. Second try shot save Sandstrom. Rebound shot save Sandstrom. Another save, and then they score. Fluger in front on about the fourth try. And Vegas goes back up by two as Teddy Bluger, the former Penguin, gets his first goal with the Golden Knights.
A lot of open space after that. There's Sanheim falling down, and there's the play by Cotter to the net. Multiple rebound opportunities. Sandstrom coming up with huge saves, and then Bluger has that puck squirt out to him. Very determined effort in front. Kessel keeping that play alive. And eventually
Sanheim. What? He did not come up with it. He's got it now, though. Back across ice it goes. Cape's moving in. Saucers it through. Forrester in the slot. Backhander. Glove save. Quick. Frangelo. Martinez. Barbashev now. And Vegas controls. Shea Theodore will move the puck to Jack Eichel. Puck loose in the slot area, batted at, and Lemieux has it. He charges up with it. Brendan Lemieux will play the puck. He's got Lawton. Stop, rebound, Sandin, and he's stopped by Quick as well.
He's going to have to get in Tortorella-type condition. Injuries have been obviously a big issue for him recently.
Power play on here. Stevenson, all that speed. Got it back out. Eichel across, empty net, slam dunk. Or Marchessault. Said he's had a shooter's mentality. There he had a gaping net to fire that power play goal for the Golden Knights. And they now lead 4-1.
This is the goaltender. It's watched Sandstrom go across. And Eichel's got his stick up like he's going to slap it. Sandstrom commits to it. And it's a perfect pass with traffic blocking the view of Sandstrom as that pass moved across as well. No fault.
Here's McNabb. Backhander save up high by Sandstrom. McNabb then tripped up. The arms stay down, but the Knights get the puck back anyhow. Stevenson to Theodore.
And all the work that he's done now has paid off, paid dividends. He has really been a bright spot since he arrived.
Lawton is shot here. Save Quick left the rebound out in front. Sealer, a shot block, gets it back. Nick Sealer moves inside, outside, inside, and he scores! Nick Sealer, how do you do? A thing of beauty, and it's 4-2.
What did we just see? Nick Sealer scored the goal of the year for the Flyers moments ago. Shea Theodore, Braden McNabb, Jonathan Quick. No chance. I just can't believe what just happened there. Way to go, Nick. Been a long year in Philly, but Nick Sealer just...
Cotter was checked by Sealer. He knocks that puck away. That's more of what we've been seeing from Nick Sealer all year long. Just solid defensive work. And Riemsdyk to Lemieux. Stayed onside. Lemieux in front. Frosty scores! Another beauty! Tic-tac goal! And it's 4-3. Frost!
Goal, but watch the acceleration determination by Lemieux. Holds the line. And on the backhand, puts it right on the tape. Frost banks it off the pad. And Sealer has started a comeback here for the Flyers. Frost with the next one. Who's got the third in a row to tie it up?
D'Angelo has it. He hits Tippett off the bench. Tippett pass to Farabee. Farabee got the line, tips it back to Owen, who cuts in front. It's out there and it's swatted out of there by Martinez. Again, Owen Tippett. Frost. At the line, to Hayes. The wrist shot batted away by Quick. On the near side, Forsberg out there trying to tie this game up. Tippett played it up the wall, but nobody home but Marchessault. He'll play it the other way, smart play. Barbashev, the empty net, he drills it. And so the empty net goal restores the two-goal lead for the Golden Knights. Barbashev gets his second.
Two assists. The second one? Yeah, pretty impressive, isn't it?
Started with that first year, but they somehow found a way to stay competitive.
Yeah.
Puck drop, game over.